What's up, YouTube? The Bully Rest. So back again for another video, man. Today we got a video, a clip actually uploaded by Sony Entertainment. This one, Sony Pictures. That we have Uncharted exclusive scene plane fight. Now this clip actually came out, I think, like 2 days ago. So, however, had a lot going on, and so I said I'm gonna get to it eventually, and today it just happens to be that day. So we're gonna check it out. It's not super long. It's like 2 minutes and 25. It's like a trailer. I doubt the clip is that long, though, is it? I don't know. Excuse me. Before we get into this, y'all let me know down below in the comments, how was your day? Hopefully, it was pretty good. If it wasn't, hopefully, this message just a little bit better. My day was all right. Your boy got hit with his first copyright strike today. I know. I was just as shocked as you all. 780-something videos later, I get hit with a strike, my very first one. But anyways, it's all right, though. It should be gone within the next couple of days. I plan to appeal it. But anyways, let's get it, man. Let's go. Uncharted. Oh, wait a minute. Hey. Oh, this is that scene from the trailer where he's, like, falling through the sky with the crate. Hey. Come on. Oh, that was dope. I like that. Look at Tom, man. He's gotten big, too. That's some Spider-Man type stuff. That's not. Oh, God. Yo. Yo. I faint, bro. I couldn't even move. I just be faint, bro. No way.
I call two men in a truck. If you're like Kate, you're moving and you work hard.
You've got lots. How'd you get an ad mid clip? What the heck? I have never seen that before. That's why you call two men in a truck. That's suspect. I ain't gonna say no, I'm just playing. But yo.
Hey Brennan! We found your loose end!
Now get rid of her.
Ooh, okay. Messed up his knee. Dang. Alright. He's flying out there, man. He was just chilling. You saw that? He's just chilling. Ooh. Man, you're lucky. So lucky, dude. That's some nice water, though. It looks nice. Okay. She's a bit of a badass, huh? Yo, Tom is just... See, there you go. He's moving like Spider-Man. You saw that? It was a Spider-Man, Tarzan type movement. About to pop out. It's pretty cool. All right, Tom. Okay. That's crazy. Woo! He's going to feel that. In the morning, when he's dead. Jesus. I don't know how what? That, it don't look like he make it. It does not look like he make it. What is he gonna do? Get in the car and land or, I don't know, man. Maybe it's a special car and it's got like boot-like qualities. Like the wheels turn into, like, I don't know, man. How is he gonna make it? What the? All right. Anyways, that was a long clip. I'm not gonna lie. That was a pretty lengthy clip right there. We got a little bit of interruption there with an ad. I've never seen that happen like while watching a clip. But anyways, that was pretty good, man. I'm actually really looking forward to seeing this movie. Tom looks like he's bringing in his best as always. You know, Tom, he's a good actor, man. I'm just seeing it, like, he came out of nowhere, at least for me. And like 2016, you know, he was Spider-Man in Civil War, and everyone was like, okay, Tom Holland, okay, a new kid, you know what I'm saying? Now, a couple years later, he's like getting acting scenes in all these different movies, like Cherry, that one movie on Netflix with Robert Pattinson. He's got a few other films, and he's got the movie with Chris Hemsworth. He's just really doing his thing, man. Like, action is his thing. So shout out to him, man. Continue to do great things. Also, what's the other guy? Mark Wahlberg. He wasn't in the clip too much, but you know what I'm saying? He's also a great actor too. But y'all let me know down below in the comments. Are y'all looking forward to seeing Uncharted? Do y'all actually have the games and have y'all played the games? Have you played Nathan Drake and you know, his cousin or his brother? I think it's his brother, right? That's goes missing. It's his brother, right? I've only played Uncharted two times. And I've only gotten to like 30% done or something like that. Like, I've never finished the game. I still have it over there from PS4. Anyways, y'all let me know what your thoughts are on that. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on YouTube. You can also follow me on Instagram at LeroySSO. Same YouTube channel. They can also subscribe to that. We said peace.